I am not sure exactly how it will change, but I am hopeful that we will serve whatever we are serving now, even beyond, because people will understand this is really important for a lot of people, these services at the community center, and we will help us to provide the services like we are doing now.
I don't want to leave Yesler Terrace.
Why?
It's so beautiful.
I'm hoping we won't have to leave, so yes.
Back, do you think your rent will increase?
Yeah, definitely, because they're going to be tearing down the building that we're in right now. So whatever building they replace will have a higher rent. I think safe housing is important, and I know that a lot of the housing here has passed its prime and needs to be redeveloped. I think there's a lot of things, both good and bad, that come with redevelopment, particularly when you're turning one community into a mixed-in community.
These children's lives have been positively impacted by the many service providers in Yesler Terrace. Children are relying on Harborview for their medical care. In addition to the pediatric specialty clinics offered at Harborview, Yesler Terrace residents of all ages depend on this publicly supported hospital. Will the new redeveloped community feature the same degree of accessibility to Harborview's and services as is true at present?